boogada boogada boogada.
That didn't scare me, kid.
Come on, Kaboodle. I snuck up on you. I used my scary voice.
But I'm not scared of nothing.
You're not scared of anything?
Well, I'm not scared of monsters.
What, you must be afraid of ghosts.
No, I'm not scared of ghosts.
Really?
There's just one thing that frightens me the most.
What is it? You can tell me.
Not bats or rats or dogs or kittens. No, I'm afraid of mittens.
Mittens? You're afraid of warm, cozy mittens? That's dumb.
No, I'm not dumb. Mittens have a thumb. But just one question lingers.
Huh?
There's something wrong when you put mittens on. What happens to your fingers?
Your fingers get all warm and cozy.
It's scarier than any scary story ever written. Oh, I'm afraid of mittens. Mittens are so spooky.
They are not, Kaboodle.
Mittens are so spooky. Please don't think I'm crazy. Please don't think I'm kooky. But I think mittens are very, very spooky.
Mittens come in hundreds of designer colors. Kids love them.
You must understand, mittens have a plan to become the president.
What? That's silly.
Every woman, every man, they'll take over your hands. And then the government.
Now you're joking.
Then they'll make mitten laws that we must have mitten paws. Oh, I'm afraid of mittens.
Kaboodle.
Mittens
are
so spooky.
Nice and warm and cozy.
Mittens
are
so spooky.
Nice and warm and cozy.
Please don't think
I'm
crazy. Please don't think
I'm
kooky.
Mean to be nosy.
But I think mittens,
they're nice and warm and cozy.
I think mittens,
they're nice and warm and cozy. Come on, Kaboodle.
I think mittens, oh, all right. They're nice and warm and cozy.
That's it.
They're nice and warm and cozy. I'm voting for the mitten party.